Hi, I'm Anna with the Frain Group. Today we'll be cycling your Lee double motion kettle. This machine is currently set at 480 volts, three phase. We recommend you read the manual in its entirety before powering on this machine. We pressure tested the jacket and it is currently holding at 90 PSI. I will now be demonstrating variable speed.